Options, photo mode. Options, photo mode. Options, photo mode. Options. What's up, everybody? Welcome back to The Last of Us Part 2. We're picking up now where we have to clear this bridge and get to that door.
Private?
Whatever.
Hey, what was that?
Let's take a look.
Good. Stay quiet. Watch your back. Numbers today.
Oh, fuck! Surround him!
Hey, get him up. Gotta patch up.
No!
Whoa, where did that Maybe there was someone behind me. I don't know. Well, let's try that again.
Okay, watch yourselves. They're out in numbers today.
Much further now. Go on, inside. Where are we going, Merlene? This way. It's not far now.
How you holding up?
I'm running on fumes, but I'll make it. The place is right up ahead.
Attention. Curfew is now in full effect.
Shit,
anyone caught outside without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
The hell are we smuggling?
I'll show you. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Whoa. Come on now. Get on up.
The fuck away from
hey,
her!
Hey! Let her go.
Well, you're recruiting kind of young, aren't you?
She's not one of mine.
Oh, shit. What happened?
Don't worry, this is fixable. I got his help. But I can't come with you.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie, we won't get another shot at this.
Hey, we're smuggling her?
There's a crew of Fireflies that'll meet you at the Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double what Robert sold me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in our camp.
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
You'll follow me. You can verify the weapons. I can get patched up. But she's not crossing to that part of town. I want Joel to watch over her.
Whoa, I don't
Bullshit,
think that's the
I'm
best
not
idea.
Him. How do you know them?
I was close with his brother Tommy. Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Was that before or after he left your little militia group?
He left you too. He was a good man.
Look, just take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there.
Jesus Christ.
It's just cargo, Joel.
Marlene. No more talking. You'll be fine. Now go with him.
Don't take long. And you, stay close. Let's go.
Shooting, but what happened?
Fireflies. Same thing's gonna happen to us if we don't get off the street.
You're the pro. I'm just following you.
Down here.
Do not place yourself at risk. Report any suspicious activity immediately.
Where are we going?
Up there. That'll get us to the North Tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
Come on.
times.
You ever smuggle a kid before?
No, that's a first. So what's the deal with you and Marlene anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Fireflies. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom, and she's been looking after me. And I'm 14, not that that has anything to do with anything.
So where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? They've been gone a long, long time.
So instead of just staying in school, you decide to run off and join the Fireflies, is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You want to know the best thing about my job? I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I give two shits what you're up to.
Well, great.
Good. Is it?
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
Your watch is broken. You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. I mean, look how dark it is. Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey. Sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Marlene?
She'll make it. I saw the merchandise. It's a lot. Wanna do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
A bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice, or the second for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Yeah, let's just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around. Come on.
Well, I guess Lee's first then.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some Fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours.
Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah. Of course.
There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Oh, shit. I'm actually outside.
This way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan them, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. Gonna make this worth your while.
Shut up. I'm tired of this shit.
Mm-hmm.
What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Sorry! Just gonna hold him up or something.
Oh, shit. Look.
Jesus Christ. Maybe it is.
Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? Just lying?
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
I ain't buying it. Oh, shit. Tess, run. Run!
Go! Go! Move! Follow me. Quickly. I'm right here. When I give you the signal, we run.
Signal. Run. Got it.
Now, run.
Go, go!
Stay away from those lights. Gonna be another sprint. You ready?
Sure. Yeah.
God damn it. They're everywhere.
Soldiers, right there.
I see him.
They must have gotten through. Check the trenches.
Just stay back.
You don't see anything down there. Are you sure they came this way? Otherwise, stand.
Stay down. Don't let him see you.
Come on, kid.
Yeah, I heard it too. Eyes peeled.
That did nothing.
Spotted this yet. Let's go around.
How's it look?
It's too many, Tess. Oh, where man. Are you, goddammit?
Oh, shit. You're in here with us. Strict.
All right.
You fucking hear that?
Take a look.
Just hope I find some more hammers.
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
Yeah, at least we're out of the rain.
How's it look?
think we can squeeze through here.
Charlie Squad, report.
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir.
Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. Look, take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss.
There we go.
Tess, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sully.
Okay.
Whoa. They're gone.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that... whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
Buildings look like up close. So what happened here?
We bombed the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible. It worked. For a little while.
Was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Shit.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Damn, that's quite a drop.
Well, there's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was.
Now it's a giant wasteland.
Over here. Hey, Tess.
Coming.
It's been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around. Of infectional duty. Yeah.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. They see using sound.
Like bats?
Like bats. If you're not clicking, you gotta hide. That's how they
shit.
The building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Search for supplies.
Thank you for the five bullets.
Oh, that was intense.
Oh, I save a lot of those. Skill things.
Here, patch yourself up.
Appreciate it. Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on. You got it. Okay. Come on, Bates, go. Clickers?
Shit, go.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Let's go.
Give me a second.
Stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up?
This is crazy.
Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Thank you.
All right, come on down.
Let's just get out of here.
Tess, go.
All right, hold on.
All right.
See? Doing all right? Whoa. Down we go.
Yeah, let's get to it.
Get through here. Watch your back.
Back. We can take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy?
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well?
I believe it when I see it.
Through here. Tess, down here.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Let's hope there's someone alive to... Meet us at the drop. quarantine zone.
See? They're not our guys.
face.
Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction. How do we get up over this truck?
Oh, really?
Let's see what we can find.
Oh, that was a bad idea.
recently infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
On your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out. So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you getting?
Let's do this.
I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected zone.
Yeah. Sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
Just fine.
What is this place?
An old museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
Really?
All right, watch your head. All right, go, go, go!
Roll! Roll!
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run! Run!
Tess? Tess? Shit.
Thanks.
Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This will get us to the roof. We gotta find a way across. There she is. That's our building.
Yeah, it's almost like we made no progress at all.
Stand back.
Watch your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little... So is that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. Man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid.
All right, I'll stop this one right here. Thank you for watching. I'll be out with part 3 sometime soon. And hopefully some Until Dawn later on. So thanks for watching. Subscribe if you want to see more. And see you later.